Hello and welcome back to Forensic Solutions. I hope you guys are doing well. Today we are here with another video, and in today's video we will be focusing on Nikto. Nikto is an indispensable tool for scanning web applications and uncovering potential vulnerabilities. So let's jump right in. Nikto is open source web vulnerability scanner that conducts comprehensive assessments and provides detailed reports. Let's get into the primary uses and remarkable features of this powerful tool. Nikto can scan web applications, identify common security issues. It can also identify if the web application supports SSL or TLS. It has the feature of multi-target scanning, and it also provides us customizations and integrations. Nikto offers a high-level customization, allowing you to tailor the scanning process of your specific needs. You can define scan profiles, include or exclude certain types of vulnerabilities, and configure the tool based on your unique requirements. Moreover, Nikto seamlessly integrates with other security tools, making it a valuable addition to your security stack. So now let us have a look at the Nikto tool. Nikto comes pre-installed on your Kali Linux, so you do not have to install the Nikto before using it. You just have to type the command Nikto on your terminal, and the tool is here. So now let us see what all Nikto provides us. These are all the flags and the options that Nikto provides us. As you can see here, there is check 6 options that checks if IPv6 is working. There is config option. This defines that use this config file for the scanning purpose. There is display options. Then there are DB check, there is evasion, there is hyphen help option, and there are more, as you guys can see here. You have to use hyphen host flag always to provide the target or host URL. So now let us have a look how this Nikto tool works. For the scanning purpose, I will be using test.php, which is a vulnerable web page. So this is my vulnerable web page which I will be using. testphpvulnweb.com. Let me type the command, that is nikto-host. I will be providing the URL, which is this. And I can also provide here -output. And this will be saving all the output which it finds in the file whichever I define. Let us say output.txt. As you guys can see, Nikto has already found the target IP, which is 44.228.249.3. And this is our target hostname, testphpvulnweb.com. This is the target port. Furthermore, the server of the target has been identified, which is Nginx, and the version number of the server is also found, which is 1.19.0. So now, as the scan completes, let us have a look at the output file, what this Nikto has provided us about the testphp.vulnweb. Let us have a look at the output.txt file. This is my output.txt file. As you guys can see here, this is my target, testphpvulnweb.com. This is my port and all the other vulnerabilities which the Nikto has found for me. For example, the anti-clickjacking X-frame header option is not present. This is the vulnerability which Nikto has found for me. And X content type header is not set. This is also the another example this has found for me. Similarly, all the other vulnerabilities which it would find on the web application, Nikto will save that findings in an output.txt file. And in the similar manner, you can use this tool for finding different vulnerabilities on the web applications. So this was all about today's video. I hope you guys liked our video. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Stay safe. Stay secure.